Hi, I'm Colonel Zach Miller, commander of the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers Memphis District. This week, the United States Army and the Corps of Engineers celebrate their 246th birthdays. On 14 June 1775, the Second Continental Congress established the Continental Army and subsequently appointed George Washington as general and commander-in-chief of the new force. 2 days later, on 16 June, the Continental Congress authorized a chief of engineers and two assistants, and Colonel Richard Gridley became General Washington's first chief of engineers. And for over 246 years, we have followed in his footsteps, engineering solutions to the nation's toughest challenges. We take pause to thank and honor all those who have served our Army and our nation. It's also an opportunity to reflect on the past year, which has been a profoundly challenging time for all of us. You all demonstrated the fortitude to stay the course and work together as one team in support of our nation. U.S. Army soldiers and civilians have always been there in support of our nation, bearing true faith and allegiance to the U.S. Constitution, the Army, their units, and fellow team members. 246 years is an incredible milestone for the Corps of Engineers and our Army, and I hope you take a moment to celebrate, recognize, and honor all of our soldiers and their families, Army civilians, veterans, and retirees. Happy birthday to the Army, and happy birthday to the Army Corps of Engineers.